Thank you, member. The member for Burnaby Lougheed.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. There's a party in town that happens once a year that I wouldn't miss, and it's the City of Burnaby's appreciation dinner that just took place earlier this month for the unsung heroes in our communities, which are the volunteers. The world has gotten smaller, and perhaps we've also become that much more polarized in our views and fragmented in our society. And so, like my Nana tells me, the comforting sense of social connection to our neighbors, looking out for one another, is increasingly difficult to achieve in today's world. But Canadians continue to rise to this challenge by generously volunteering more than 2 billion hours every year, and that's the equivalent of 1.1 million full-time jobs. The latest statistics show that nearly half of us volunteer on average of 156 hours each year, women and men alike. And of all age groups, it's the elderly in our society that contribute the most, who volunteer the most. As a proud British Columbian, I'm also happy to report that British Columbia celebrates the highest amount of volunteering time per person in religious organizations that I think speaks to the diversity we have in the province and is also a measure of our social conscience amongst our people. Volunteering benefits those of us who receive the voluntary services and helps charitable and nonprofit organizations deliver the needed programs and services. All of us have been touched by the work of volunteers, but those are not the main reasons why we volunteer. We volunteer because so often we find ourselves getting more by sharing with our own lives, and our own lives are enriched in the process. So the volunteers, Madam Speaker, are the first to break the sweat on the front line and the last on the list of accolades. And often they're nameless and faceless, but they quietly make history and change the world for the better. So I would ask the House to please thank them for all the volunteer work they do in our community. Thanks.